can't believe that the two most frivolous ponies in Ponyville are trying to tell new Fluttershy how to live her life when they are throwing their own lives away on pointless pursuits that no pony else gives a flying f*** about.
Looks like nasty Fluttershy is here to stay.